no one can afford to miss a single chance. Everybody seems to think the only class for us to fail is brought up by the circumstance that all the surroundings of our deeds refuse to act the way that we would want them to. There's a yawning gap between the world outside and us, audacious things that we could say or do. Among broken dreams and sunny days, we're standing somewhat happy without the happy ending. Each new failure makes you shiver and shiver, knowing in the end we will recover, knowing in the end we'll recover. I should have been aware of that disaster when I saw you leaning loose against the open door. But before I crawl away on all four legs, a friendly had to ask you what you came here for. Starting up a conversation deep as spring water, with flashing arrows flying front and back, ensuring me the only thing to stretch me down might be a passionate Easter heart attack. For it seems you're calling in with a sole intent of leaving, strictly aware of the mess you'd be achieving. Love me more to lust of its corresponding lover. The only thing I know, I will recover. Only thing I know, I recover. Trace of troubles that could ever pass me by. My intents were stuck between your listlessness and all my fixed ambitions for a second try. Never knowing where or when or now and if anything was left back in that rundown store. Gambling on the back with the list of counts, bringing all my secret talents to the fore. We know heartaches only make to turn the inside out, smoothing out the edges and watering the sprout. I don't feel the need to resign or to bother. All our crucial dreams are bound to recover. All our crucial dreams will recover.